Have you noticed a lot of acorns on the ground this year? If you have oaks in your yard or neighborhood, or you see oaks when you're visiting a forest preserve, you may notice that some years there are hardly any acorns on the ground, and some years there are piles of acorns laying everywhere. Every few years, a population of oak trees will produce a large amount of acorns. This event is called masting, or a mast year. Mast is the edible fruits or nuts containing seeds produced by shrubs and trees. Oak, hickory, and walnut are a few tree species that produce hard mast in DuPage County. Scientists have some hypotheses about how and why mast cycles occur, yet this phenomenon still remains a mystery. One idea is that if trees coordinate their mast production, there are simply more nuts than animals can eat in one season, leaving the rest on the ground to sprout into future trees. Creating nuts takes a lot of energy. Once trees produce a large amount in a mast year, it can take a year or two to replenish their energy supplies before they're ready to release another large amount of mast. Environmental factors, including temperature, precipitation, and nutrient availability, can also influence mast years.